Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome to CBS Sports coverage of NCAA basketball. Today's game is between the LSU Tigers and the Hofstra Pride. Here are a couple of the go-to guys for each team, Bill. And, of course, our starting lineup.
I'm curious to see how these matchups will unfold, Gus. The opening minutes will dictate how the rest of the game will be played.
And here's what the plan of attack is for either team in regards to tempo. The Tigers get possession and away we go. They work it around the perimeter.
Total control. Knows where to be. Location.
A high rent district.
The Pride set up into their four around one offense.
If you have a good postman, it's very tough to defend. Everything centers on him.
Cross court. Shots up. Inside. Great job of occupying the high post. I think that's why they were able to get that basket.
They got the ball into the most precious area on the court. You're right, Gus. The high post is an area it's just so hard to defend.
On the baseline. Fires. Got it. On the wing. And he can't get the bounce. Jump shot. He missed it.
Great inside control.
Looking for a good shot. He shoots from the corner.
Squared up on the catch. Got his puppies in order.
Ladies and gentlemen, if you're just tuning in, thanks for joining us tonight. Gus Johnson here alongside Bill Rafterer. On the left side, he tries the three.
Oh!
Waters is pretty skilled. He has the ability to score and make the assist.
You know, this guy can move the basketball and create his own opportunities. Really a tough guard, Gus.
He puts up the tray. The freshman! On the outside. Fires. Shots off.
Way to get up, big fella.
Out on the wing. Shots off.
I own it.
On the right side. Jump shot. Off the mark. What a rebound. Way out on the right wing. Fires. The freshman. Waters handles the pass. Again, a case of being too aggressive defensively.
There's nothing wrong with being aggressive. Just gotta know when to back off.
Well, Bill, this young man's now in his second season of eligibility.
He's still young, but the coach has him out there for a reason. He tends to make the right decisions out there, which means more playing time for him. A simple concept that applies to everyone, regardless of age or experience.
He got it. That trap could spell trouble. Wright receives the ball. What a good look. It's good. Smart receives the pass. No.
See, reacting. How alert, Gus.
Out on the right wing. He strokes it. Got it. Wow. And we're back ready to get things going again after the timeout. Waters handles the feed. Can finish. He unloads the three. And no! What a rebound. Jump shot. He can't get it to go. Gets the ball. Out on the left wing. Fires. And he can't get the bounce. Takes the rebound. On the left side. Down the lane. Finger roll. So easy for this guy. They've worked the perimeter. Shot clock down to 10.
Big time dagger.
They work it around the perimeter. Now with 10 to shoot. With the big shot.
He got it.
In the paint. He missed it.
Look at that block. Terrific reaction.
Now they work it around the perimeter. In the lane. And in. Heat check time from long range. He buries the three. They're called for the foul. Too aggressive on defense here. He winds up with the foul.
He always gets your hand reaching in. You get in trouble.
A couple of free ones.
Chance to breathe.
Misses the free one. Makes it. On the outside. He swats the ball. Shots off. Rips it down. Out on the wing. He got it up and in.
How about that back cut, Gus? These kids can play a little bit. Terrific delivery.
Dump it inside. Up and in. Ha ha! In the post. Off the mark. Grabs the rebound. They work it into a double team in the post.
Perfect.
On the outside. In the lane. Nice. Top of the key. Who wants it? He saves it. Now we've got a turtle. On the left wing. No. Grabs the rebound. On the left side. And he's fouled. Obviously too aggressive here defensively.
You've really got to know your limitations, Gus.
Here's another solid junior build.
Gus, you look at your juniors as third-year players who have been there. And as a coach, you can rely on them for their experience and ability to guide the less experienced players on the team.
He got them both. They've got him trapped now, Raph.
They've got him in trouble, Gus.
They work the perimeter.
How about that, Gus?
He can't get it to go. Gets the rebound. Now they work it around the perimeter. Shot clock shows 10. They would like to get it inside to the low block. Shots off. Blocked! On the left side. Fires. Shots off. Nice rebound. On the right side. The skip pass is picked off. On the left side. Dials up a long-range shot. The junior. 8 minutes left on the game clock. They work the perimeter. Jump shot. And hits. Dump it inside. He shoots from the corner.
That's how to stretch the defense, Gus. If you can make those, offensively your team becomes really difficult to guard.
Out on the right wing. He rejects it. On the wing. He shoots from the corner.
How about this kid, huh?
We are at the 7 minute mark. Foul on the play. Aggressive on defense here, and he winds up with the foul.
I always get your hand reaching in, you get in trouble.
At the foul line.
Solid shooter.
He gets it to go. You've got to be prepared when you go up against this team, Raph. Their pressure can be relentless at times. They love to pressure you full court.
Well, you're right on top of that, Gus. They really like to force you into mistakes with their pressure.
Turnover. He'll want that one back. Here they go in transition. On the low block. And lays it in. And after the timeout, we're all set to pick things up. Fourth team foul. He got the bucket and the foul.
You just can't touch this guy. You gotta hold him, Gus. Determined to take it to the rim.
Your first year playing college basketball has to be exciting.
This caliber of basketball can be a big change for some players. Some make the jump without missing a step. But what I found are the ones that are successful are willing to listen and work hard.
Makes the shot. The Tigers are really looking to turn up the pressure and perhaps tempo with this press build.
It looks like they want the tempo to be faster. This change will likely increase the pace of play.
We are at the 6-minute mark. Out on the left wing. The shot clock down to 10. Oh, what a strip, coach. They work the perimeter. Fire. Shots off. Rips down the board. On the left side. Jump shot. And he answers. Baseline. Fires and hits. 5 minutes left on the game clock. In the post. And he lays it up and in. Top of the key. In the lane. And he can't get the bounce.
They should look to push it now. A little woo-woo, Gus.
Rises. Rims off. Will he get back up with it?
Put a little English on it.
On the outside. It's a call for the foul. Obviously too aggressive here defensively.
You've really got to know your limitations, Gus.
With the freebie. Makes the foul shot. Are looking to force the tempo now by extending their defense.
Well, Gus, forcing the opposition to play 94 feet is ideal, but they can't play the full court game.
Ball stripped. We're at the 4-minute mark. The Tigers in a hurry. Looking for a good shot. Inside. That one went through the high post, coach.
When the ball goes through the high post, good things usually happen for the offense. It's such a vulnerable area for the D. A great job of exploiting that area on that play.
And we'll get a change of possession. Let's take a look at this young man's awesome performance so far tonight.
He's really come to play tonight. It's going to take more than one defender to stop this kid, I think.
On the left side.
How about that elevation?
Way out on the right wing. He attempts the trifecta. Not this time. Can finish. Looking for a good shot. Shots off. Pulls down the rebound. Now they work it around the perimeter. He shoots from the corner. Up and in. in the lane. He missed it. Cleans the glass. And he's fouled. Obviously too aggressive here defensively.
You really gotta know your limitations, Gus.
Now they'll line him up. Game clock. Poor decision there. Shots off.
Oh, physicality.
On the baseline. And the ball is out of bounds. We'll go back the other way. On the low block, in the lane, and answer. Out on the wing. Shots up, and misses. Give it here. On the right side. Under 1 minute remaining on the game clock. On the outside. Jump shot. Buckets. We've got a timeout. More CBS Sports coverage of NCAA basketball right after this. Welcome back, and we're set to inbound after the timeout. Way out on the right wing. They're having an extremely tough time from the field.
They just can't buy a basket. They can't knock anything down. What a struggle. Almost embarrassing.
First personal foul. Too aggressive on defense here. He winds up with the foul.
Reaching in, you get in trouble.
I'm not sure this is the guy you want to send to the line.
Well, this kid can knock him down, Gus.
Both free throws go. out on the right wing. Watch out. Bam. On the outside. He shoots from outside.
How about that?
One half is in the books. Stay tuned for the road to the Final Four. And a look at our game summary will give you an idea of how these two teams are stacking up against one another so far. We can see here how both teams are doing with the keys they identified at the outset.
They command them. Minimum.
On the left side. For three, but he misses his target. Out on the left wing. Down the lane. Finger roll. So easy. And they go inside. In the lane. Shots off.
Makes them so competitive on the glass.
Decision there by the freshman. On the right side. Now this is what you call a tough place to play. The crowd is completely behind their team. Off the mark. In the lane.
Big time dagger.
In the post. Fires. It's almost like there's a lid on the basket. They're having a tough time with these rims.
They can't get anything to drop. These guys have hit rock bottom. Their confidence at the moment couldn't be any lower.
Shots off. Rebound inside. No. Takes the board. Out on the wing. Jump shot and answer. He goes for three. With no luck.
Look for the outlet.
Out on the right wing. Waters keeps it in. Careless mistake there. In the paint. Shots off.
Look to outlet.
Down on the low block, trying to work it inside. He can't get it to go. Pulls it down. They work the perimeter. Ah, he got it up and in. On the right side. Fires.
Perfect.
jump shot. And he can't get the bounce. Way out on the right wing.
How about that, Gus?
In the paint. He missed it.
What a rebound. I own it.
On the right side. Top of the circle. Comes up empty from deep. Up and in. Ha ha. Dump it inside.
Elevation.
Out on the wing. Looking for the bomb. And he hits the three. Out on the right wing. Rises. Off the mark.
See the floor. You can get some easy fast breaks.
Now they work it around the perimeter. No luck from downtown. Shots off.
Push it.
Waters turns it over. Here they come on the break. Shots off.
Give me that.
On the right side. Fires. And it goes in. A great finish on that backdoor feed.
Oh, what an explosive cut to the tin. And just a terrific feed. What a finish, Gus.
On the right side. He attempts the three. The Pride are having an unbelievably tough time from the field.
They're not concentrating, Gus. They've got to lock down on the rim and shoot the ball with confidence.
Aggressive on defense here. He winds up with the foul.
I always get your hand reaching in and get in trouble.
To the line. Hits it. Charity strike. This may have him right where they want him, Raph. Take it away. And lays it in. Way out on the right wing.
To pursue the rim.
Call for the foul. Too aggressive on defense here. He winds up with the foul.
You always get your hand reaching in and get in trouble.
Two shots. Got it from the free throw line. The ball handler is in trouble. Dump it inside. And he lays it up and in.
These kids can play. Just a nice feed on the back cut.
Turns it over. Now in transition. No.
Rebound and run. Put a little English on it.
Receives the pass. Nice block shot. Out of bounds and a change of possession. Let's take another look at how our focus players are managing here in the second half.
There are a lot of things that don't always show up in the stat sheet, Gus. These guys could have a horrible game up to this point, so long as they step up and make the big play when called upon.
Looking for a good shot. Jump shot. Shots off. Pulls it in. He can't get it to go. Strong rebound. Inside. On the left side. Now we've got a turtle. Now looking to attack. And he's fouled. Obviously too aggressive here defensively.
You really got to know your limitations, Gus.
To the charity stripe.
Freebies important.
He gets it to go. He got them both. Tries to get around the trap, but he can't do it.
What a great job of containing the ball handler there, Gus.
Top of the key. And he can't get them out. Foul on the play. Too aggressive on defense. He winds up with the foul.
But you always get your hand reaching in and get in trouble.
At the line. He sinks it. May have him right where they want him, Raph. Now they work it around the perimeter.
Way to stick it, young fella.
The Tigers are controlling the pace of the game.
They're doing a terrific job at playing their game, really making a conscious effort to control the tempo and imposing their will on the opposition.
In the lane, shots off.
And when a shot goes up, the goal should be to limit the opposition to one opportunity, Gus. They did a decent job there.
Nice low post play. Good entry down into the box. And he hits it. This kid plays with reckless abandon. He really knows how to get it to the basket.
Oh, what a tough customer. He gets himself around the rim and finishes, Gus.
Cross court. In the lane.
How about this kid, huh?
That's a great drive to the basket.
With authority, Gus.
Cross court. He shoots from the corner.
How about that, huh?
Cross court. In the lane. Nice one.
Bam.
8 minutes left on the game clock. Nice job defensively. That goes out of bounds. What will stay at this end? The Tigers have been putting on an offensive clinic.
Oh, they've been running their beautiful motion offense to perfection. Precise cuts, timely passes, great reads. It's resulted in some terrific moves.
Inbounds play on the baseline. On the left side, heat check time from long range.
Big time dagger.
Out on the wing. Fires. Shots off.
Great strength.
Looking for a good shot. Can finish. Now we've got a turnover. Now on the run. We are at the 7 minute mark. Down the lane. Finger roll. So easy. Shot clock shows 10. Now with the ball screen. He doesn't get the hoop to fall. On the right side. He shoots from the left side of the circle.
Perfect.
And we're back, ready to get things going again after the timeout. 6 minutes left on the game clock. Entry pass in the paint. Good. Well, Coach Raftery, it looks like we're in for a great finish.
Gus, who's going to make the game-changing play? I love these games. Both teams are but one turnover, one missed free throw, and one missed shot away from losing this game.
Waters handles the pass. Jump shot. He nails the bucket. On the outside. He got it up and in. 5 minutes left on the game clock. Waters receives the pass. Call for the foul. Too aggressive on defense here. He winds up with the foul.
Reaching in, you get in trouble.
With the free one. Makes it. Makes the shot. The Tigers are making an adjustment defensively. Looks like they're going to apply additional pressure defensively.
It's a great decision if you have the players to play full court pressure defense, Gus. You need stamina, though. It's not an easy defense to play for extended periods of time.
They work the perimeter. Fifth team foul. Once again, a case of being too aggressive defensively.
There's nothing wrong with being aggressive, but you just gotta know when to back off.
With the free throw.
They can set up the press.
It's good! Tigers seem like they want to take the defensive pressure to the next level.
Watch for some full court pressure, Gus. I'm curious to see how the pressure will be handled.
On the left side. He doesn't get the hoop. We're at the 4 minute mark. They work it around the perimeter. And we have a change in possession here. Strips the ball. Waters receives the ball. Can't put it down. Wright gets the ball. Call for the foul. Too aggressive on defense here, and he winds up with the foul.
You always get your hand reaching in, you get in trouble.
This This may be interesting. He's not the greatest free throw shooter.
So much of it is mental, guys.
Gets two at the charity stripe. Minute mark. And he misses the shot. Waters with the ball. Swatted away. Mays handles the pass. It's a call for the foul. Obviously too aggressive here defensively.
You really got to know your limitations, Gus.
A chance for two.
Great attack.
No doubt about it. Sinks it. Ball handler may be in a bit of trouble, Rath. And he can't hit the shot. Waters gets the pass. Up and in. Ha ha! On the outside. He puts up the tray. Nails it from downtown. We are at the 2-minute mark. It won't fall. Ray receives the pass. Turnover by the freshman. Waters receives the ball. Pulls down the board. And we're going the other way. They're set to throw it in from the side. Looking for a good shot. And we'll head back down to the other end. They work the perimeter. He shoots from the deep corner. He can't get the bucket to fall. Under 1 minute remaining on the game clock. He drains the bucket. Now that's taking it strong to the rim, isn't it?
That's a great take. Strong to the tin. That puts incredible pressure on the D when you go to the hoop like that.
Out on the wing. Blocked. Williams handles the feed. With 10 to shoot now. Waters gets the ball. He shoots from the corner. Off the mark with the shot. We've got a break in the action, folks. Stay tuned for more CBS Sports coverage of NCAA basketball. And we're ready. And we're back. Gus Johnson along with Bill Raftery with you here, ready to inbound after the timeout. Out on the left wing. At the horn. He misses from beyond the arc. Raf, we had a couple of great performances out there today, and here are our players of the game.
These kids were awesome out there. As a coach, these are the type of performances you want to get from your players.
Well, folks, that concludes our coverage of NCAA basketball on CBS Sports. I'm Gus Johnson for Bill Raftery. Good night.